don't know how long this will last. We hope it will be over very shortly. But you know, during the meantime, we really need to help poorer people with you know, income, which is low for the Philippines. So we decided to provide sort of assistance to provide the necessity of food and other things for the people to you know feel comfortable for the next couple of weeks.
Trucks line up are for those will be used for to transport these relief goods to areas. Actually, yung target beneficiaries natin, we consulted with DSWD. Those far-flung areas na mahirap nila marating, yun ang target ng relief goods natin, donated by ADB. So we will see to it that there's no duplication, and we will really maximize itong donation ng ADB.
Salamat na lang po kami, mayroon pang mga nagbigay po ng mga ano ng relief food, kaya tawa ng Diyos din po, nakaahon din po sa hirap, tanong crisis po.